It's hard to believe it's already 2023. I started making videos for my channel around February 2022, and since then, we've been able to make 30 videos, a viral TikTok, many improvements to my stream and videos, and much more. So thank you to everyone who has watched my content thus far, and as of today, we have 117 subscribers. A lot of my content has tens, if not hundreds of hours poured into it, so it means a lot. So happy new year, everyone, and if you want to join the community, click subscribe and the Discord link down below, and throughout this video, I'll make sure to mark some of the goals we hit along the way in 2022. Thank you, everyone, and enjoy the video. But here we go to the very transformation.
We are the Vampire Slayer! Fuck you!
I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun to get respect.
There's no fucking chance!
Yo.
Oh, there's a polar bear! What the fuck? What the fuck?
For that.
How?
Oh my god, yeah, there it is! Again, we're going.
Look at that, guys. We fucked up so hard this stream. We have to move the resets. Please don't make me fall anymore.
No!
I just beat the first boss. I was only like level. That's a reset. I mean, hate to see it. Ah, fuck this game. LMFAO times two. I'm laughing, but again.
I'm laughing, but this time, it's a different time.
This time when I'm laughing, it is not quite the same instance as the last time before this one. Ben Shapiro when he likes a joke. Face looks weird.
Among Us.
Wait. I mean. It's kind of close on accident. Like, you got the back. And then, I mean, this is like on the lower part rather than up here, but... Among Us, dude. What is that? Power transition. What's up, Chain Chomp? Fuck with me. I got a blueprint. Yeah. What is this? Scrap. Man, that goes further down, doesn't it? Oh my god, bro. What's up? Hold on. I'm gonna scan this guy. Sand shark. Yeah, you're not shit. You're nothing. You've got nothing on me. I'm scanning you. I hacked your balls, you dumbass. Come here! You can have your balls back, I'm sorry! I didn't mean it! I already uploaded them to Reddit! Juggle! Okay. Alright, I've been waiting for someone to redeem that one. I don't know how I'm gonna get this on camera.
Can you see it?
I hope you saw that.
I do a trick or two, but I don't even know if I'm getting this on camera.
Oh! No!
Uh-oh. I actually just spilled water everywhere.
A few moments later.
Clean up. Everybody do your chair.
That's tough. I think I'll actually have to put my keyboard in right.
Dude, he's a mouse!
smell cheese. Yo, he's built like a Dorito. Tango, hey, what's up, dude? Okay. Oh, I gotta make my house. Where's my streamer room gonna be? Get the fuck. Oh! What did I do? What did I do? No! Have you guys seen the table? Hey! Fucking shit.
Seatbelts, everyone! Please let this be a normal field trip with a friend. No way!
Cruising on down Main Street, you're relaxed and feeling good.
Beep beep.
Take it to the dentist.
From this point on, we've got a custom overlay, baby. I was able to make a webcam overlay, alerts, transitions, and a couple other scenes that made sense for my channel. Believe it or not, there are no good taco preset overlays, so did it myself.
Two perfectly capable doors, or the black darkness hole of nothingness. Oh boy, let me leap for joy at one.
Jesus fucking Christ! This next clip is the segment I posted on TikTok that went viral. It got over 2.1 million views and over 300k likes.
Hear me out. Yeah. Yeah! 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 Yep, we're speedrunning this shit. Give it here. Give me my crack cocaine so I can stand.
Appreciate it.
This is addiction, Lilith. Lilith, you have a problem. I've been meaning to tell you, but like, this just can't keep happening.
Thanks. Tapped out though. Could you give me another hunk of iridium?
Lilith.
Give it here.
We talked about this. It's not another hunk. I can't keep doing this. Lilith. It's hard watching you go through this. Someone you love, addicted to iridium. You know, you said Asmund Gold is a good example of that concept. I have been watching some of his clips lately. You know, he makes good content, but something I can't get over is how he talks. He talks with his fucking eyebrows, dude.
Should I stop playing retail or switch to classic? Probably just play retail. 9.1 is gonna come out in a few days, so I think it'll be good.
What are your recommended videos, my dude? Are you talking about this? Shower tutorial?
How to use a shower for Discord mods. Step 1. Get up your seat. Step 2.
No thanks. These tutorials get harder and harder. Whoa. I played all sorts of fucking games mobile when I couldn't like play on my PC or something. Oh, I even had a Raid Shadow Legends time.
Which is a great segue into this video's sponsor.
Let's play Raid Shadow Legends.
Lock the freezer door by pointing at it with the padlock. Oh, yeah. The freezer's not cold enough. Oh, I got just the thing, baby. Dude, I'm freezing the lady. Yep, demon time. Go on. Uh-oh. Highlighted demon time message. Beautiful. Sicko mode. Haha. Get locked in the freezer, lady. Get absolutely sicko mode Fortnite danced on. Cranking absolute 90s on the nun. That's unfortunate. Alright, come on.
No? Maybe I have to mind control them. Oh, it worked. Mind controlling them to... Antonio, my friend.
Was I actually helping the devil's son?
A little bit.
And listen to what I have come up with for the boy now.
I was conflicted, but eventually I had to give in.
It's that easy?
All along I've been a servant of Lucifer.
What is he doing to Lucifer? You're gonna have to stop. Bag of steroids, Arnold!
And this video marks the end of Rap Wednesdays and the beginning of Taco Tuesdays. Not only does it make more sense, but I also changed some logistics so I could have more time for video editing. In 2022, I was able to whip out a green screen. This has been a huge addition to my content, really overall.
That'll work. This'll work. Alright. Okay. Alright. That's a lot for a bit, ain't it?
Please! I have a wife and kid!
Yeah? How did that turn out? I can't really tell.
Air special side. Now this move absolutely jukes the opponents. No one ever expects Rhindog, the support character, to come barreling in 100 miles per hour in a school zone and just absolutely wreck them.
Landing on them and crushing them instantly.
Oh, I'm sitting there.
Come.
Come!
What's up, guys? It's Aaron Paul, and I want you to come.
Hey, yo, they're just little monsters, man. I'm streaming. Let's take a look. The handy dandy notebook. Ah! Oh no! I don't feel so good, Iron Man.
It's time. Hopefully it's not Cusco's poison.
Oh, right. The poison for Cusco. The poison chosen specially to kill Cusco. Cusco's poison.
Poison to poison Cusco. Cusco. Costco. 150 hot dogs. 150 hot dogs with Costco.
In a world with a dungeon full of guns, one robot stands. To face many bullets with guns. If his own guns that have bullets. Will this robot be able to?
I literally, the moment I said it, I stopped paying attention. Do you have any idea at all how much I've sacrificed for this?
Got pretty easy attacks for dogs, look at that.
Put the money in the bag! Get them bees! The bees did their job.
Ah!
God damn, she is the leader of the rebellion. There's the thumbnail, boys. Look at it.
Got her.
You killed the past. We got that son of a bitch.
First run of the night. That's amazing.
I hope you appreciate my efforts
for the meme. You always gotta do it for the bit. And, you know, frankly, I don't think you appreciate the bit of me. Oh! Robin! Yo! He's fucking angelic.
小心还有中国,现在我有冰淇淋,我很喜欢冰淇淋。
Finally, and most recently, I made a Rust movie. This video was meant to be a good staple so I could use all of the video editing tricks I've learned thus far, and is easily one of my favorite videos on my channel.
Well guys, it's Wood Hour again. I'm your host, Expiredtaco, and put your questions in the chat. I'll answer them here right now live. How long have you been working with Wood? Oh, well, that's a great question, man, and these viewers just keep coming in with the best questions. You know, I've been working with Wood for as long as I can remember. It is the base of all human existence, and frankly, I wake up every morning with this sort of wood. You know what I mean, Dale? On my noble steed into the night. No more music. We're intensely playing. Wasn't that just magnificent? Edit that. Hey, future me, edit that. That'd be something epic and very cool to attract all the people that like, comment, and subscribe.
This got that. Like you.